Yo, we gotta start respecting life more, y'all. When you look at your brother, man, you gotta see yourself. You gotta see the God within him. We brothers getting changed real quick over nothing. We losing too many of ours. Gotta recreate, y'all. Yo, check it. Knowing you the best part of life, do I have the right to take yours? Cause I created you irresponsibly, subconsciously knowing the act. I was a part of the start of something. I'm not ready to bring it to the world. Had myself believing I was sterile. I look at your mother's stomach and wonder if you are a boy or a girl. Turning this woman's wound into a tomb. But she and I agree. But see, we don't need. You would have been much more than a mouth to feed. But someone, I would have fed this information I read to someone. My life for you, I would have had to lead. Instead, I led you to death. I'm sorry for taking your first breath, first step, and first cry. But I wasn't prepared mentally nor financially. Having a child shouldn't have to bring out the man in me. Plus, I wanted you to be raised within a family. I don't wanna go through the drama of having a baby's mama. Weekend visits and buying J's ain't gonna make me a father. For a while, burying a child is something I never wanted to do. For me to live forever, I can only do that through you. Nerve, I got to talk about them niggas with a gun. Must have really thought I was God to take the life of my son. I could have sacrificed going out to think my homies who did it, I used to joke about. From now on, I'ma use self-control instead of birth control. Cause $315 ain't worth your soul. $315 ain't worth your soul. $315 ain't worth it. But you felt, but you dealt with it like the strong black woman you are. Throughout trials and tribulations, trials elimination, an integration of thoughts I feel about the situation. Back and forth, my feelings was patient. Happy deep down, but not joyed enough to have it. But even that's a lie. Less than 2 weeks, we was back at it. Is this unprotected love or safe to say it's lust busting? More than a sweat in somebody you trust. Or is it that we don't trust each other enough and believe having this child will make us have to stay together? Don't want you in my life cause you have made it better. Thinking we all in love cause we can spend a day together. We talking spending the rest of our lives. There's too many black women that can say they mothers but can't say that they wives. I wouldn't choose any other to mother my understanding. But I want our parenthood to come from planning. There's so much in my life that's undone. We gotta see eye to eye about family before we can't become one. If you had decided to have it, the situation I wouldn't run from. But I'm walking, finding myself and my God, so I can discipline my son with my rod. And I have a judge telling me how and when to raise my seed. Though his death was out our creed, with no one else to blame, I had a book of African names. Case our mind change, just say your period hasn't came. And lately I've been sleepy, so quit smoking the weed and the beaties and let's have this boy.